mean, 2011 was a big year for you. What can your fans expect for Carnival 2012 from Claudette?
Well, for me, it's music, music, and more music, because of course we have fans, all the artists, we have our own fans, and so we have to make sure that we win over some by producing real, real hot music. This year, I'm very, very proud of myself for what I've been producing so far. Of course, there's Ricardo in the crowd, who's been working with me closely as well. You know, he's a great writer, he's been working very closely with me, and a lot of people who've been working with me, and so this year is going to be hot. I'm going to behave in rude because that is Carnival.
Like in Dominica?
And what can we expect in terms of tracks, some of the tracks that we can look forward to hearing? Titles.
Titles?
Yes.
Well, let you speak on this one. I heard this one. Is it Take Me Away?
Yes.
No, tell me what was the idea behind that song? That. Because that's a little different musically for Claudette. I guess it's the way it's going around, the rave and that kind of music. Why you decided to do that track?
Well, I consider myself as a very versatile singer. And so, I mean, it makes sense to touch the world with something that they're familiar with. It's something from the Caribbean, but I mean, it is not of the norm. It's not, of course, yes, you want to make sure that they do have another Rihanna in the Caribbean. Of course, they do have another Rihanna in Antigua Barbuda.
Oh, yes.
And they do have a Claudette Peters in Antigua Barbuda as well. So, I mean, I try to make sure that I give you tracks that is of me. And so this is.
And we know that with your background, you're coming from that place.
Definitely.
And I must say, man, Take Me Away is beautiful. I love it.
Indeed.
So, what are you going to do for us here tonight as we close off this media launch?
Well, you see, so for everybody now, everybody, I've been going through the crowd throughout the evening, and everybody be like, we're company.
Oh, my God. Please don't let me get on bad.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's all about Claudette Peters, right here, live on ABS Television. It's the Media Launch Carnival 2012. Claudette Peters, take it away.
All right, so taking it away, but not until I get on the stage here. Oh, right. Now I am the diva in this party right here, and I expect everybody to be on the dance floor. And so I expect everybody to be on the dance floor. And so I'm going to turn around. Could I be? Could I pick mommy? I'm almost around. Okay, it's beautiful people and the queen. And stage. And my mommy. So we can start. So maybe when we start the music, there go. Let's go. Okay, Mr. DJ Man, you have to learn to take orders. Okay, Mr. DJ Man. So this is unacceptable. Everybody's been drinking and eating. And of course we're celebrating Carnival and we're cracking this nut right now. And so everybody's supposed to be right here. And I'm gonna turn around again. And when I turn around, everybody's to be on the dance floor or else nobody gonna see me for Carnival. So turn around, mommy, tell me what to turn. Unacceptable. Talking about we here opening Carnival and people staying weighing all kind of thing. Show us what you have. Plenty people went gym in pain. Here we go. I'm coming for them. Play it now, Mr. DJ. Follow orders. Come on. Come on. Let me party.